This is how they remove car wraps satisfyingly. You see, they use compressed air to remove the wrap from the car, which causes it to blow like a balloon. And honestly, it just looks ridiculous. Would you try it?